Yo.
Hey, Paul. It's Lisa Cohen.
By any chance, would you want to meet somewhere and, like, take away my virginity?
All right. About it?
I think I can handle this part myself.
According to the statement, the light was green when the bus passed through the intersection?
Yes.
So you're saying she walked against the light?
I know you feel a sense of responsibility about what happened, but you can't not do your homework and you can't throw away your scholarship because of it. The bus driver probably has a family to support.
Do you remember me from the bus accident?
It's a tragedy. You cannot bring her back.
I'm talking about telling the accident investigators what really happened.
But you already talked to them.
I know that, but I lied.
So you're gonna go home and you're gonna do your homework, and I'm gonna lose my job. And who's gonna take care of my family? You?
I just need to talk to somebody who doesn't completely misunderstand who I am or what's going on inside me.
I feel like you and I used to relate to each other really well.
I feel so bad about what happened, and I'm trying so hard to do something about it.
The worlds of Wanwood leave me alive, and yet you will weep and know why. It is Margaret you mourn for.